Okay, let's try this again. Okay, let's try this again.
Solving these correctly. I mean, yes, you solved it, but I'm wondering if maybe there's a number of ways to solve them, and you're picking all the worst ways.
Oh, shut up.
No, that was the solution. Ah, what am I missing?
I think he's going crazy. Then again, that wouldn't surprise me. I'd be going crazy too. Then again, I'm already crazy.
This is not good.
No, it's not.
Have a brainwave. I'm going to tape you solving these, and then watch 10 at once. Get a more sort of concentrated burst of science. Oh, on a related note, I am going to need you to solve these 10 times as fast. Anyway, just give me a wave, would you, before you solve this one, all right? I don't want to spoil the ending for when I watch it later.
Okay, I know I'm gonna need that laser. What's cube? Cube of science. What else have we got to work? Okay, yeah, I used it. No matter, we're... Yeah, I need to get this. I need to get that for later. I can't get myself up that way. Nope, can't break it like that. Oh, maybe I can reach it like this. This might work. I don't think that's working. Now I'm in an endless loop, and that's not gonna help. think. This wall wasn't in the way. Yeah, I need a way to block. How do I get to that? How do I get to that? Okay, you know what? We're gonna try this. And that's not gonna work. Okay, so there's no way I can get to that. Whoa, 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 whoa! Watch it. Help. Okay, yep, gonna have to look this up. Okay, I think I got an idea. Okay, this should give me enough. There we go. Now we're figuring this out. Now, excellent. One issue. The other isn't as simple. Okay, okay. Okay, okay. I think I got it.
Oh, you just solved it, didn't you? I told you to tell me before. Why are you making this so hard for me?
Remember when I told you that he was specifically designed to make bad decisions? Because I think he's decided not to maintain any of the crucial functions required to keep this facility from exploding.
You think? Oh boy, when this is over, I need a soda.
Was self-destructing, already fixed. Programmed in one last tremor for all time's sake. Two, one or two more tremors in there, just for fun.
Core overheating.
I let him keep his job, I'm not a monster. Ignore what he's saying, but just keep on testing.
Pretty tricky. Yeah, I don't want those cutting me up. Okay. Okay, we're gonna have to do this really carefully. What I need to do is move this way. Okay, I'm not nervous about that, but it's okay. Alright. We're doing good so far. Not gonna lie, a little nervous. I might have screwed up somewhere. Yeah, I feel like I screwed up somewhere. So I can still... Okay, I got it. Oh! Oh no! Oh, son of a... Yeah, that... God damn it. Okay, I'm getting close. Helping me at this point. I just want out.
Oh, you're alive! Great! Yeah, just getting a test ready for you, obviously. Who else would I be doing it for? No one. So, let's see here. Exit, exit, exit. There is no exit. Not a problem. I'll make an exit for your test. Good. Perfect. On you go. I'll be honest, after you told me to turn that beam off, I thought I had lost you. Went poking around for other test subjects. No luck there. Everyone's still dead. But, oh, I did find something, though. Reminds me. I've got a big surprise for you two. Seriously, look forward to it.
Tell me this is the right way. That wasn't. Okay, what am I doing wrong? Huh. say I solved part of the puzzle, but not all of it. To really latch it on to, so that plans out. This one's pretty tricky, actually.
You're picking up on what I'm saying there,
yes,
but...
thanks. We get it.
Yeah, you're gonna kill us. Of course. This won't end well. This really won't end well, will it?
Alright, he's not even trying to be subtle anymore.
No, he's not!
Or maybe he still is, in which case, well, that's kind of sad.
Also,
oh boy! Sorry, my fault. Bunch of fingers.
Either way, I get the impression he's about to kill us.
Carry on. Only 3 more chambers to your big surprise. Oh, sorry.
Hello, turret's great. However, I gotta get rid of those turrets somehow. What if I'm quick? Maybe I can. No, they'll just shoot me. Okay. Can't go with that option. They'll just shoot me. Makes sense. Can't go that way, they'll shoot me. So I have a way to get out of that at least. Problem is, how do I utilize that gel? I mean, I got a little here, but that's not really gonna help. I need to look this one up. Okay, I got an idea. I think I know what I need. Suck that in. And we'll drop it on him. At least get rid of him. Problem. Screwed up on that. Onto that, and even if I did, what are you looking at? Okay, yeah, I'm going to keep looking. Okay, I think I understand what. I Okay, and then... Inertia!
You solved it? Good. Good one. Good for you.
So, he's inexplicably happy all of a sudden, even though he should be going out of his mind with test withdrawal. And he's got a surprise for us. What did he find back there?
My guess, more neurotoxin? I hope not. That would suck.
I'll bet you're both dying to know what your big surprise is. Well, only two more chambers.
We're running out of time. I think I can break us out of here in the next chamber. Just play along.
Yeah, I think this is a good place to stop for a moment. Till next time.